morning, DHS.
Free physical day will be held at Mercy Hospital, North 1 Mile Road tomorrow, May 2nd, from 3:30 to 5 p.m. for any incoming 6th through 12th grade student that plans to participate in sports and or band. A MSHA physical form will be on hand in the high school and middle school office. Students should complete the first 3 pages before meeting with the healthcare provider. A parent or guardian signature is required on the form. The school will only need a copy of the last page. We encourage all student athletes to get a physical. Thanks again to Mercy Hospital for providing this service for our students.
For anyone interested in joining cross country team next year, there will be a meeting during advisory on Tuesday, May 7th in the auditorium.
If you're interested in trying out for DHS cheer, basketball, and or football for the 24-25 school year, the form to sign up is on the announcement. Please fill this out ASAP and mark the dates on your calendar. Both basketball and football tryouts will be held together. The last day to sign up for cheer tryouts is May 3rd, 2024.
Attention, please use the designated crosswalks when crossing Grant Street and 1 Mile Road. Please push the button on the crosswalk sign to activate the flashing lights to warn oncoming traffic. They are there to keep you safe.
Students should go to their first period class at 7:40 a.m. each morning. Only students who are still eating breakfast will be allowed to remain in the cafeteria. Students must use their own lunch pin to buy and pay for your lunch. You cannot use another student's lunch pin to buy your lunch or anyone else's lunch. This seems to be happening a lot and it is not allowed.
Food and drinks are not allowed outside the cafeteria area.
Wellness Wednesday will be in the high school auditorium every Wednesday morning at 7:40.
Got any shoes you don't wear anymore? Please bring these shoes, boots, sandals, sneakers, etc. because upstairs is a collection box for new or gently used shoes. FBLA is collecting them to be used as a fundraiser for Cy, Luke, Henley, and Miss Guy to go to National Leadership Conference this summer. We can accept adults and kids' shoes, so ask your family if they have any they wish to donate. There will also be donation boxes next week at the other buildings, and our drive runs from now to June 14th.
If you will be taking CCE next year, please join the Google Classroom at the link on the announcements. There will be posts during the summer and before school starts in the fall, so be sure to sign up.
Please check the lost and found. Items will not be kept over the summer. They will be donated to the mission.
Don't forget to get the meningitis immunization that is due for your senior year. Provide proof of immunization to Ms. Hampton. This immunization is required by the state of Missouri.
Have a great day, DHS.
Today's forecast is a high of 86
and a low of 64.
There's a 93% chance of rain.
The winds will get up to 20 miles per hour.
This is Sophie
and Kaylin
reporting with Thursday's weather.
Okay, now it's good. With Lola, she was a showgirl
with yellow feathers.
Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
We are FBLA and we're going to Nationals.
In Orlando, Florida.
Three of us.
All three of us, yep.
Yeah. FBLA is doing a fundraiser for the National Leadership Conference and they're collecting gently used or new shoes that you don't want.
We have 4 collection sites.
Southwest, Central, Middle School, and High School. Yeah. So. You got a pair of sneakers that look good and you don't like them, give them to us. We'll use them for the needy.
Jeez. Yeah. So if you want to like clear out your closet or something, we can use this.
We said new or gently used, not nasty.
Yeah. Make sure they're not too like destroyed.
Or sweaty.
If you got a pair of Reeboks that are dirty, we don't want them.
But honestly, even if they are destroyed, give them to us anyways because we'll sort them out.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Just give us our shoes.
We would really appreciate it.
Give us your shoes.
If you're at high school, which you are, the box is outside of Miss Guy's classroom.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Today is your birthday. We gon' say it loud.